Hummingbirds add a fun, sometimes comical element to landscape with their high-speed aerial acrobatics. And because bird watching can be a peaceful pastime, it's no wonder that feeding hummingbirds is immensely popular. But if you want to attract hummingbirds, you'll need to use a hummingbird feeder that works. In this video, we will recommend you the 5 best hummingbird feeders. We created this list based on our personal opinion and hours of research, and we listed them based on quality, durability, price, and more. So, you can easily decide which is best for you. You can find the purchase link all over the products mentioned in this video down in the description below. Number 5. Aspect HummZinger Hummingbird Feeder. Aspect HummZinger Hive View Feeder is a dish-style hummingbird feeder made of unbreakable polycarbonate. Polycarbonate resists temperature and weather extremes and holds up to impact that would break glass. The bright red cover on the Aspect HummZinger Hive View Feeder attracts hummingbirds from a distance and is easily removed for quick, thorough cleaning. The reservoir holds plenty of nectar to feed hummingbirds for 2 to 4 days. 4 feeding ports allow multiple birds to feed at once. A high perch invites birds to rest comfortably as they feed and offers an unobstructed view of the birds. The built-in ant moat and bee-resistant design protect the nectar from spoilage. The feeder slid open easily, giving us easy access to the reservoir to fill with nectar or clean. Number 4. More Birds Bird Health Plus Big Gulp Feeder. Keeping up with hummingbird feeders is a challenge when the migration season begins. The More Birds 40-ounce feeder is the choice model if you have lots of hummingbirds to feed. This glass bottle hummingbird feeder holds plenty of nectar and is a cinch to monitor, fill, and clean. The More Birds Big Gulp Hummingbird Feeder features 5 flower-shaped feeding ports with individual perches to comfortably accommodate multiple birds. The built-in ant moat and bee-resistant design stop bugs in their tracks, preventing them from reaching the nectar. The red top and base attract hummingbirds from a distance. Number 3. Perky-Pet 8182 Green Hummingbird Feeder. The Perky-Pet Green 10 Oz Glass Antique Bottle Hummingbird Feeder is one of Perky-Pet brand's most popular decorative feeders used to attract hummingbirds. Perky-Pet's Antique Bottle Hummingbird Feeder features an elegant style that adds a functional decorative accent to any garden. This antique green glass bottle includes a brushed nickel base that makes it a perfect fit for a cottage-style garden or a home with farmhouse decor. The feeder offers a 10-ounce capacity and comes with an integrated metal hanger for easy installation. It has 4 red, flower-shaped feeding ports to attract hummingbirds. The bottle is easy to unscrew from the base for easy filling and cleaning. Number 2. Sherwoodbase Cuboid Hummingbird Feeder. The 8-ounce Sherwoodbase Cuboid Feeder is a 2-in-1 dish feeder that can be mounted to a window by suction cups or hung from a chain anywhere in the garden. The body features a durable polycarbonate plastic that resists heat, cold, and impact. It will last for years. The convenient dish shape maximizes viewing opportunities and is naturally bee-resistant. The Sherwoodbase Cuboid is designed with an integrated ant moat to protect against insects. It also features 5 feeding ports and plenty of perch space for multiple birds to feed simultaneously. This hand-wash-only hummingbird feeder is great for small homes, intimate garden spaces, and classrooms. It is a little tricky to get a secure mount with the suction cups. Also, installing the chain and hook option is tedious, and it felt flimsy and thin. However, once installed, it attracted hummingbirds, and it is fun to view them up close. Number 1. Perky-Pet 209B1SR Hummingbird Feeder. Perky-Pet's glass feeder is a no-frills way to feed hummingbirds. The time-tested design and durable glass reservoir should last for many years. The red hanger and feeding port cover are designed to attract all the hummingbirds in the neighborhood. They will have plenty of room to feed comfortably from the 6 feeding ports as they rest on wraparound perches. This feeder holds up to 30 ounces of nectar. The built-in bee guards and ant moats provide excellent insect protection. The clear, upright, wide-mouth reservoir jar is simple to monitor and fill with nectar. The entire feeder comes apart for easy cleaning. Just hand wash it with warm, soapy water. The perch felt flimsy, which was surprising since the body was made of thick glass. Still, the hummingbirds seemed to like it, as it provided ample space for several to feed. We can't mention the price, because it is constantly changing. All these links are available in the description box. Don't forget to check the update price. We will be back with more videos soon.